live for the chili. And it's been great to be in this room, which, although unpromising at first sight, has been a friend in the audio sense, thanks to our wonderful Johnny Gale keeping it real in the room. Johnny Gale. It's not an easy job in this room. Thank you, John. This is traditional in many ways. It's traditional for us to finish the evening with it, for a start. And it was a very old song, and we got our little teenage hands on it all those years ago. You can tell it's traditional because it's got two chords but 19 verses. If it was 19 chords and two verses, it might very well be a Steely Dan song. As they don't do any of ours, we're not going to do any of theirs. Well, that and the fact that Ricky lost that number. Anyway, this is that simple triangular relationship song called Matty Rose, and we've had a lovely time being with you. Hope you've had a good time. If you have, tell your friends. If you haven't, keep it to yourself. Good night, God bless.
Like a man, I will strike the very next blow, and I'll kill you.
crest below, and he heard Lord Arnold saw. Lord Arnold stopped the very next blow, and Matty struck no more. Then he took his own dear wife, and he settled upon his knee, and he said, "Who do you like the best of this now? Will you let Matty Groves or me?" And Adam spoke his own dear wife, never heard to speak so free. I would rather one kiss from dead Matty Groves than your gun finery. And Lord Arnold, he jumped up loudly, did he fall? He struck his wife right through the heart, he bent her up to the wall. The brave Lord Arnold tried to put these lovers in, but won't you penny my lady at the top, for she was a noble gem. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you. Fairport Convention 2016.